Johnny Sears, the man in coverage, and he's got to deal with Sean Gore, who used his waggle well to hit this at full speed coming from behind the line of scrimmage. He actually ends up getting a step. You see the separation he's got in behind the defensive back, Johnny Sears, but as this ball hangs up, thrown into a bit of a wind, Sears is able to recover and makes a great athletic play to come up with the catch.
Yeah, thanks. I got you one. Sorry, it took so long. I need to put up, Pop. I need to put up.
First interception of the year for Johnny Sears, and now Chad Simpson will win.